start hosting Rodgers. Zaya Cook with the jumper puts the Rams ahead early. Home team comes back. Taylor Jagielski out to Mia Cooper. Eyes it, flies it. Three is good. Spartans up by one. And then start with the pass inside. Jagielski puts the home team ahead, but Rodgers responds. Lauren Smith on the outside hits the three-pointer to give the Rams a six-point lead. And then more from Cook ahead to Madison Royal Davis. Rodgers up 13-5. Move to the second quarter now. More from Rodgers. Courtney Gardner, the steal and one. And the Rams get the victory 52-19. Cook 18 points in the victory.